The sorceress has a real prize on her hands here. It took 24 Rhinox to capture this dim-witted furball, so you'd better believe he's not going to get out cheap. Very well, then. I was having a rather good time poking him with a stick anyway.
Spyro, this power-up can make you invincible, but only for a short while. Use it to get by these flame spitters. You'll find an egg when you get past them.
Thank you.
The sorceress has a real prize on her hands here. It took 24 Rhinox to capture this dim-witted furball, so you'd better believe he's not going to get out cheap. Where are you getting all this money, Spyro? It's not just lying around on the ground, is it? Is it? Ah, what do I care? It's mine now.
The first rejuvenating breath of freedom. With the humility of a wounded sparrow, I genuflect to my noble deliverer.
It was no big deal, dude.
Yes. After all, it was I who let you out.
Why, you brazenly avaricious, duplicitous, larcenous ursine!
Now, hold on!
One more, perhaps?
At least.
Please do afford me the sublime honor of enjoying your visitation in the nearest future.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
I will gladly help you on your quest, Spyro, but first I must attend to my young sibling. I'm afraid he may have gotten himself into trouble during my absence.
Hey, bro, it'd be really cool if you smashed that boulder. A swift smash would do the trick. If you use your spin move to deflect the snowball into the gong, I bet we could make the roof cave in. Great! I bet we could cause an avalanche with this one!
Thank you.
Thanks, bro. Here's a little something for your rock collection.
Welcome to Frozen Altar, Spyro. On behalf of the Ice Fairies, I want to grant you a special power for as long as you stay in our world.
Some bear sold us a laser defense system to protect us from Rhinox, but with these flippers I can't even turn it on. You'd have no trouble using it though. Just walk inside. When you're done, press the triangle button and you'll walk back out. Eustace and I were having a snowman building competition when the sorceress brought them to life with a spell. Since then, they've been stomping around, building ice walls, and generally causing trouble. It would be easy to get up to that treasure if you had something to stand on.
Yeah.
Say, Spyro, you're a sports fan, aren't you? As you probably know, Frozen Altars is the birthplace of the great sport of cat hockey. Today's match is sold out, of course, but I just happen to have a spare ticket that I'll sell you for, say, a teensy-weensy markup. Head on in, Spyro. It should be a thrilling match. In fact, I've even placed a little wager on the Rhinoch team. Let's just hope the local team doesn't have any last-minute accidents.
Thanks for helping out, Spyro. Why don't you take this? The Rhinox were trying to fry it with a laser, but you stopped them just in time.
Thank you.
Spyro. I've just received word from my little brother. He appears to be having some trouble with a Yeti.
Fat dumb Yeti took my ball! I told him to give it back or you'd kick his lousy butt, but he wouldn't listen. I know you'd do it! Go and show him not to mess with us! Remember to block his eye punches and hit him low when he tries to block. You really showed him. Hey, wait a minute, this isn't my ball. You should go back and kick his butt again. Make him give me my ball back. This time it'll be a free round match. And when you win, don't let him send you off with a stupid egg. Only two more rounds to go. You're doing great. This is the last round! Finish him off!
Fireball!
This isn't my ball! It's just another stupid egg!
Challenged a Rhinoc to a traditional game of cat hockey, but I think I sprained my flipper during training. Would you mind taking my place? Great. Freeze the cats and push them into my goal to score. Deserve to keep the Champions Cup.